Ay. Dios, creo. Only if you stop throwing me on the ground like that.
Fine. What is that?
Oh, my clothes.
Oh. Wait. Oh! Sorry. How much sugar did that have on it?
I don't know. Come on, let's go to the cafeteria.
Fine. Ah! And your guys' outfits are just, like, amazing.
Whoa, thanks, but I don't have any outfit.
Well, I'm talking to her.
Like, hey, may we talk?
Sure.
Come on. Why the tail are you talking to them?
You have to stay at this table and that's it.
Fine.
I'm going to get something.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go in front of you. I'm just going to get one thing.
Oh, fine. Thanks.
May I go?
Yeah,
thanks.
May I go in front of you?
Sure.
No.
Okay, thank you. Ugh. Oh, sorry, Hardy.
Ugh.
Like, hey guys, is this spot taken?
Not anymore.
Can I please have a cake, please?
Okay, that will be $3, please.
Here.
Okay, I'll be getting it.
Here's your cake. Thanks. I'm coming up next.
Hi.
Dude, why do you like have a cake?
Jeez, it's for my girlfriend.
Don't you know she has like an affair or something like that?
Oh my god, that's the thing. Wait. Yeah, that's the thing. Wait, before you say anything, why do you care? Come on, let's go, Clover.
Why am I getting knocked down?
Wait, Clover.
Yeah?
I got something for you. Come on.
Fine. I'm gonna go some water too today.
Natalia, would you mind leaving us alone in private? Not at all.
I got you a cake. You have to eat this right in front of me. Just fine. Take a bite.
Okay.
And then you have to eat it to prove that you don't have anorexia.
There.
What does it taste like?
Tastes good.
Okay.
That's good. Hey, can you guys mind this?
Yeah.
I put a grocery before you come.
Wait.
What?
Look.
Here, it's a cake.
Can't you see? It's your girlfriend. She threw it in the bin.
What?
Yes.
That's it.
My job is done. I'm proud of myself.
Guys, where is my girlfriend? She left his girlfriend.
Clover! Clover! Hey, Clover!
We need to talk later, in 5 minutes. Hey, can I go with you? Fine, I'm done anyway.
No, wait, you go.
Girl, man, you're brutal.
Okay, so see ya. The bell is about to ring. Wait. Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Hey!
Oh, hey.
Like, what's... Oh!
Nothing much.
Jeez, you better tell me something.
Well, I'm holding my phone right now.
Wow. Is that your phone?
Oh, here. Hold on. Hello?
Hmm.
Oh.
Would you want to come into the bathroom?
No.
Why? Well, I just need to put something down.
Okay.
Bye.
See you.
Love ya.
What are you doing, the boss?
Come on. Now you have to prove that you don't have anorexia.
Fine.
You have to eat this pizza right in front of me.
Oh. Why? I don't anorexia.
Just please prove it to me. You have to eat this whole pizza in front of me. Fine.
Have me eat it because I can't eat a whole pizza.
Fine.
Okay, you proved to me that you don't have anorexia. Wanna eat the last slice?
No.
I'm full.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm putting this in the bin.
Was that your favorite pizza?
I guess, yeah. Okay.
Oh, da-da! Your phone!
Phone! Yeah, whatever. People talking.
I think we're doing...
Hey!
Hey. I'm putting my phone in my locker really quick.
Oh, okay.
See?
Well, what do you want to do?
I don't know. Wait, I have to go somewhere.
Okay. Huh? I have done the video.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Sorry.
It's fine. Can you just go somewhere?
Oh, sure. Come to the bathroom.
Come on, let's go. I brought my phone with me.
Okay. Oh,
what is it?
Wait. Excuse me, may we talk? Thanks.
It's not.
Why were you vomiting?
You have anorexia.
I don't. It's not eating a whole pizza.
I don't believe you.
Oh, yeah? Well, look at this. They say that you should not eat a whole pizza.
Well, look at this. Look who has anorexia. I do not want